Today we are going to be doing some footwork and agility work through these cones. If you have cones, you can use cones. If you have balls, shoes, anything, you want a minimum of six. So without further ado, let's just jump right into it. We're going to be running through all of this in one motion. Ready?
Recovery, we're gonna be juggling.